Big shout out to Mason on the beat, by the way.